It's a quiet community here at Saint-Gilles, and there's always someone who knows a victim or staff member. We have a lot of sadness. It's really a horrible drama.
Vraiment un drame incroyable.
I have a grandchild who's now in the hospital of Alost, but we're lucky because he's not so seriously injured, and we wish the best for the other children.
Et nous espérons pour les autres enfants la meilleure chose.